I play volleyball here at Valdosta State University, and I'm going to be doing a day in the life of me and what I do throughout the day. It'll include practice, weightlifting, study hall with lunch, class, and whatever I do after class, grocery shopping, probably laundry and getting ready for tomorrow because we have some games. I am from Gainesville, Florida. I've played volleyball since I was 7 years old, and I have two sisters, one who played at University of West Florida and now coaches, and then one that's in high school and plays. Both my parents were coaches at one point in my life, so we're just kind of a volleyball family. I am majoring in health science with a path to nursing. I would like to do something in the labor and delivery field. For my morning routine, I literally just get dressed, I already put on my clothes for practice, brush my teeth, and grab something to go out of the door. So I'm gonna do that now, and then we're gonna get ready for practice.
There's Scott awaits, and now I'm eating lunch before I start study hall. I got Chick-fil-A. And then some of the study and go to class.
So if you see that blue line, that's a vein, and the red one's an artery.
It's kind of fun. I feel bad for the piggy though. It stinks too.
Yeah, it doesn't
it's like
work.
It's not us.
Just got home from class. I went to the grocery store. I'm in the grocery haul. So we do something called motivators. So we pick a name out of a like jar every week, or like week and a half depending on game days. And we basically get something for someone else on the team to motivate them. It doesn't have to be a gift, it could be a note, I can just be cheering them on. And we try and guess them when we repick. I have Liara this week and she likes Red Bulls. So I got her two Red Bulls, Hershey bar, Salmon biscuits, because those are her faves. I got a meal Hershey bar, some cookies to make for game day this weekend, we leave tomorrow. I got milk, so I can have some of those tonight. Some crescent rolls and cinnamon rolls. Flowers, because I get myself flowers. I don't know why, just for fun, I guess. Soup, sponges, pizza to make tonight for dinner. Because, like I said, tomorrow's game day and we leave, so I have a lot to do. I have homework to catch up on. I have a laundry to do. And I have to like basically just clean my room.
I just took a shower, put two loads of laundry in, and I made a pizza. And I know it looks burnt, but that's how I like my pizzas. Now I'm gonna eat, then I'm gonna fold some laundry and pick up my room. Then I'm going to do a little bit of homework and get ready for bed. I just finished a bunch of laundry and I'm just waiting on a few jerseys to dry, but I've packed for tomorrow. And I've done some homework and I've eaten, and now I'm gonna brush my teeth and wash my face and probably lay in bed and watch TV for a little bit before I go to sleep. That's the end of my day.